Police have cornered a murder suspect in Michigan tonight who is accused of killing several people. Police say 34-year-old Roderick Shante Dantzler is holding one person hostage inside the Grand Rapids home. Streets have been blocked off and neighbors are being told to stay inside of their homes. Police say Dantzler shot 5 adults and 2 children in 2 different homes earlier today. He also wounded 2 other people while fleeing police. This is new at 10. Neighbors in Northeast Jackson say they are tired of crime, so they're teaming up to stop thieves from breaking in.
At 16, WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports they're armed and ready.
Neighbors in Northeast Jackson say they are fed up with the crime. A woman in this house says just last night she caught someone breaking into her neighbor's backyard. They also say that someone broke into a shed behind this house last week. And weeks before that, someone broke into a car in front of that house. So the neighbors say they're now taking it upon themselves to catch criminals.
Yeah, so I just caught this guy breaking into a house right behind Sheffield.
A viewer sent us this video after she says she caught criminals in the act.
I heard a large piece of glass break. I knew it was from back here.
She was just sharp enough to kind of watch it. She called the police right away. She did. She's a hero.
I went inside and got my gun and my cell phone. Called the police.
She has a gun. So does Owen.
I was fixing to get out and execute him.
He says he came home to 4 young men taking off in a car from his house and tried to drive after them. One ran away.
So there's 4 police officers in my backyard with guns drawn, then they've got him.
A piece of a ripped t-shirt still hangs on the fence.
Police officer can't just suddenly clairvoyantly know that there's a crime going down. All they can do is respond.
Neighbors say they don't want to move. They just want the crime to stop, and they're willing to use their guns if they have to.
Just picking up and leaving, yeah, that's a solution for you, but it's not a solution for the entire problem.
So they say they'll keep an eye on each other, trying to put a stop to the crime when they can. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
JPD says they have made some arrests in that area, and they are looking into those recent incidents.